spots. We're gonna find out. Let's kitty clap! Whoa! It is Smart Sketcher Projector. Thank you, Smart Sketcher.
So, this is what it shows. And I don't know what this is here, but 1, 2, 3. Wait, why did that happen?
Probably showing you steps.
Oh my god! That's so cool!
They did one step at a time. Pro after this.
Look at that.
So parties.
Oh my god.
So that's so the turtle. Pretty. Let's see if there's, what does these other buttons do? Okay. So here's some buttons here. Right?
Dolphin!
Oh, that's how you get the other ones.
Dolphin! 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 Yeah, the dolphin's gonna be hard though. Seriously, it's gonna be really hard. I don't know how to draw a fin. I mean, the tail.
You'll learn. This will teach you how to do it perfectly.
Oh my god.
Step by step.
Okay, let's see. Wow. Beautiful dolphin. Ooh, lion. So let's see how to draw it. No, I will not be able to draw that. Seriously, I won't. That's the worst. That looks
so You're just gonna so trace silly. It, you silly girl.
I know, but still. That face looks crazy. Look at that. Look
it
at
looks
that
a little
face.
Funny from far away.
It's like.
But okay.
Ooh. Oh,
it's
now
smiling.
I see it. Now I see it. Wow, it's a long mane.
There's a lot more on this lion. Okay, so the card, I believe you can upgrade so you could get more activities.
Wow!
To
I'm a lion, the Lion King!
Oh, oh so cute!
Oh my god!
Let's see. If we can... Really cute.
It looks like a heart. It looks like it has a little banana thing on its face. Oh my god, look at those eyes! Those eyes make
so
it
we're
really
gonna be
cute!
Busy tonight.
Those eyes look very cute. That's what makes it cute. Oh, look at the little tail.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love the background. Let's see the next one.
So you've been just hitting the little diamond, I mean the, what is that called again?
Pentagon?
Yes, pentagon. And then what's the star do?
No, don't press it.
What does the star do?
Don't press it. Okay, so that's the car, and let's see how to drive. Yeah, I know that. It's like hypnotizing. I don't know. Oh, there. This is becoming really cool. It's gonna have a star in a sec. Where is the star? Or a lightning bolt. What lightning bolt? Yum! Okay. Oops.
Let's see what these other buttons do. Oh, so this goes back, the circle. This one goes the other way.
Okay,
let's see the next one. What does the star do though? Wow! Yeah, I don't know what the star does. So we have to play some more with this and see.
Let's see if it's 14 steps, all right? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Oh, 14 is coloring, so it's actually really 13 steps. And then coloring, I would suggest it's a whole nother. Cool!
Oh my god, so cool!
So let's just show you what there is.
Oh, I wanted to do a thing.
You could do a whole of these.
No, I want to show them how to.
This is going to keep you very busy.
I want to do that one. I want to do that one.
Sketchers for sending this to us.
Yeah, thank you so much. Ooh, 18. Let's see this one. I like this one. Yeah. Oh. This looks really interesting. I can't wait to draw. Or color. Now, if you want, you can draw this while you're actually walking.
You think so?
Yeah. Here's another lesson. D for duck. D for duck. Telling you how to,
write letters.
Write letters. We picked Debus. D for down. That's fine. F for fish.
There's an app that you can download to get more.
They have the whole alphabet. Whole alphabet. Seriously. C.
And then they have this. So it would go there, Dallas.
E. That was correct. B and E. But what letter does this have? I'll give you 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Do you know what it is?
Do you know what it is, Dallas?
It's O. Okay. I didn't know I was gonna do that.
Two at a time, right?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I thought I was gonna do one. Do you know what this letter is? I'll give you 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Do you know what it is? Let's find out this letter since I know what it does to its sign now.
Do you know which one is?
Yes.
What is it?
B. Am I correct?
What's this one?
Maybe a A.
A
Get it? Maybe an A?
Okay, good job.
Turtle!
Oh, so that was it went a whole circle. Cool, okay. So we know what to do.
So let me show you how easy is it to set up a profile.
So we just wanted to show you how edit. Okay, so it would ask you these questions. You fill in the blanks, and then you go to next.
To the character.
You choose yours. We got these guys all here. So Dallas picked the most cutest.
I wanted this one was just pink and blue, but then I was like, this one looks the cutest.
And it's silly, like Dallas. And then you could pick what you are interested in. So Dallas picks what she wants. And mommy said, why not everything, right?
Yeah, but that was the same as you told her.
And then we create a profile.
Yeah.
Bam.
Brr.
And that's it. And then these are basically, you guys saw was on it already.
And we're gonna do.
You get to pick which one.
And we're gonna do.
Which one did you wanna do?
The peacock. The parrot.
Okay. So you can see that the projector will put it here.
Let's make it bigger.
So there's this little knob at the bottom of this that comes a little lower to make it a little bit more. Smaller and clearer, or you can bring it up and make it bigger. I think that's good, Dallas. All right, so let me shut off the light. So there's 18 steps. Well, you'll color it later. She got her crayons. Okay, so I want to try and copy Dallas's moves as she goes.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 6.
Do this in the dark. You draw this line, right? And you just copy over here. And then copy over here. Alright? Thank you for fixing it too. Thank you. One connects to the other one.
More to do. What did you think, Lily?
I think I was great and I loved it.
What did you think? Give thumbs up, subscribe, hit that bell, and bye. But. Wait, one more thing. Thank you so much, Smart Sketchers. For this smart sketcher projector. I loved it and I'm gonna make some more art at home where I am.
Bye.
Wait, one more thing. Thank you so much! Thank you so much!
Smart sketcher, silly.
Thank you.